rocking the Wolf Palu. Odyssey, a converted Fox player. Fox Palu, a very popular combo we see among people. You look around the PRs right now. Palu players play Fox. Fox players play Palu. Even in New York, you have Jen with that combo. But this matchup, another matchup that I actually have quite a bit of experience in, so I can talk about this pretty well. Wolf really controls the pace of this match a lot, as long as he isn't in disadvantage like he is right now. Laser does a lot. Palu does have a reflector, but you can definitely play around it enough and shoot some really good lasers that she has to respect about. Like that right there, amazing laser. Palu's not going to be able to react to a counter. So good on Ralphie. And they both have really good conversions on each other. Palu definitely has some really hard edge guards. But so can Wolf two frame down smash? Isn't going to find it. He might have came from above there. In case you guys didn't know, if Palu or any teleport recovery for that matter comes from above the ledge, they cannot get two frame down smash. No. Oh, but the F smash. He just... He's stupid. Who does that? Ralphie getting out to an early lead here. With that really good S-Smash finds on the Aaron dash grab by Odyssey, but gonna yeet him off the stage right there. Okay, off to the side B. Odyssey did not look like he was ready, so good mix-up by Ralphie. Parry conversions, all really good and all. So Wolf, pretty much every top tier in Ultimate, one of the defining characteristics you'll see between all of them is that once they take a lead, they start snowballing really hard, and that is due... That was a really bad laser by Ralphie. You gotta be ready for that. You gotta know what's gonna happen. But they snowball a lot. We see it from Lucina. We see it from Wolf. We see it from Palu. If you come down from the spawn platform and you take a quick 80, because they all have conversions that do 60 to 80% from zero, you're in a really rough spot, because you're pretty much already lost your second stock in one or two more neutral ones. That's a situation you see Odyssey right here, but he took that stock fairly quickly. Ralphie only got him to 75%. And he's got him off stage, no double jump, very scary. Really good up B, barely dodging the explosive flame at a really slick angle there to snap the ledge. Those downward angles can be really scary. You're off by a little bit, you're just diving straight down like a jabroni, killing yourself, which is always sad. And we are back. I want to say it's even, but Ralphie has not won neutral in like 30 seconds. So this is pretty much advantage. Odyssey and the bad DI on the back throw. Air dodge by Wolf. We're going to see the side. That side B really good by Ralphie, but it's also extremely predictable because really good job platform use by Odyssey right there. Baiting out the dash. Ooh, barely going to live and get that back air. But what I was saying was Wolf's air dodge actually lets him get no lag on his side B after air dodging the air. For whatever reason that happens, you get the lag that would be calculated from air dodge as opposed to your side B. So you could actually do things like true shield grab out of getting the really good hit of side B. Oh, that really good nair is going to find that. Even if the stock count barely clipping on, has enough air drift. Good on Ralph. Okay, Explosive Flame was getting Odyssey mileage at the start of the game, but we have definitely seen Ralphie start respecting it way more and choosing good recovery angles. Like this right here is not going to find the 2-frame on the down tilt. Okay, here we go. First conversion. Quick 22. Does not opt for the down throw dash attack. I don't know if he had enough rage to get that. At 0%, characters will have enough time to shield after it sometimes. Palu is one of them that can. And a really, really bad side beat. That's all I got to say about that. That was a terrible side beat. He didn't air dodge or anything. That's what Odyssey should have done after the first side B when he did that air dodge. It was really predictable. And Ralphie was at a bit over 100 there. 104, it looks like. A little bit more, closer to 120. That will kill Wolf at 40. He will explode. So it is very scary going for it. He doesn't even have to go onto the stage. That can actually scoop the ledge grab. Because Wolf, Wolf's side B will not snap the ledge when he goes for that. He will just linger by it a little bit, and after the move ends, he'll grab on. So we're going to see Ralphie opting for the Unova counterpick. I see him going with this blood, and Odyssey with the Greninja switch. Kind of flexing right now. He has said, I've seen him say on Twitter, that he's picking up Greninja, and Greninja is obviously a really good character, but I have actually not seen it in person yet. So let's see what is good with this character. I don't know. Oh, you know what it is? This counterpick is probably due to besides the Unova messing with teleport recoveries. He doesn't want to deal with that. Doesn't need any jabroni stuff going on. No SDs. Swaps for a character that New Yorkers know very well in Greninja. Venia, obviously, resident mix master with the character, knows what's up. So, but Ralphie, it's a pretty even game, you know? Ralphie definitely pushing the advantage. Oh no, what is happening here? This can't be real. There are three other people in this room I'd rather do commentary with, and I am joined by none other than John Numbers on the mic. But I won't diss him too hard because yesterday was his birthday. Happy 27th, Numbers. Oh, I mean Wednesday. Not yesterday. I wasn't at Xeno yesterday. I'm shot. Numbers trying to figure out how a headset works before he can start talking. Very foreign to him. What's
also,
good,
Numbers? Also, my birthday was 3 days ago.
Yeah, I got
match.
Confused. That was last time at Xeno, but Wednesday. So birthday commentary, I'm going to call this.
Talk about the match.
I've been talking about the match.
Odyssey
I've been talking about the match nonstop. What do you want me to talk about? The down air SD?
Odyssey.
The viewer saw it.
Ani won game one and switched.
Yes, he was playing Palo game one and he switched.
Why?
I assume he wasn't
confident in how it went?
No, he won pretty sexy. Very smart usage of that. Yo, stop hitting people, Numbers.
Sorry,
you're
never.
So violent. Holy cow. He did something cool. He wanted you to clip it.
Alright, back to the match.
Okay, right there to even with the good edge guard there by Adi after his SD. But I was saying he probably switched because he didn't expect the Unova counter pick. And
maybe
teleport recoveries on this stage get messed up. I was
That's
thinking
true.
That could be it. But I think Odyssey's a good enough player to...
I mean, I think most Palus are good enough that they wouldn't
avoid
that.
It. And especially when you should be recovering from high literally every single
time. The other thing
time.
Is, we can't forget Greninja has a wall cling. One of the few privileged characters who has the cling.
Is it really and that privilege? Is it like that big of a deal?
It's,
like it's
on
good.
A walled stage, it's good.
Yeah. Ooh, almost got the awesome.
And we can't forget about the fact that I bet Odyssey stole some notes from Venia.
Yeah. Actually, have Venia and Ralph played that much? I'm sure they have at least
Ooh,
once. Ooh, the down
nice.
Tilt up smash, such a potent conversion.
Wow.
Barely going to live
Ralphie's
there.
He's got to be careful where he's landing. Comes down with an air, of course. Oh, Adi's looking for up smash.
Yeah, I
looking for it again. Here we go.
I don't know if Greninja's up smash works on the platforms on these stages.
Yes, they're extremely high. I'm not sure if they work.
I know on Stadium, you will just fall out. You'll get hit by hit one, and you'll pop out.
Like in Smash 4 on Battlefield.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow.
He's going to find the short hop fair.
Does the fair and it just hits. I'm surprised.
Yeah, I think Ralph expected him to go for a lower nair.
Yeah,
he wanted
that means,
to jump over and
that
punish.
Means he had to go. No, Ralphie had to do roll or spot dodge there because if he had let go of shield, it would have been a perfect shield.
No, he wanted to jump earlier to avoid the incoming nair and then punish
yeah.
it on his way down. But he got caught by the fair, which...
Yeah, we got to keep that in mind. If something looks like, oh, he tried to mash a button...
I mean, he jumped. I watched him jump.
I know. All right.
So we know he jumped. He didn't try to parry. He jumped.
I know. It's just a good tip to keep in mind. You know they did a defensive option if it doesn't result in a perfect shield.
Yeah.
Wow,
really
nice
good timing. Downward angle with F tilt, one of the nastiest two-frame options in the game.
Xeno lag,
I love it.
Thankfully, you have a not laggy monitor to look at, unlike yeah. you guys.
No, our monitor literally just lagged.
I know.
That's what I said.
I'm sorry.
No, that one, that's a replay. Dude.
Damn.
Okay, so right back to even. This game, neck and neck. Odyssey's Greninja showing that
that's
it's got the
expecting.
Juice, bro. It's got the juice.
But here's the thing I'm surprised about.
What?
Odyssey doesn't play Fox.
He probably thinks Fox is cheeks.
But Fox is good in this
Fox
game.
Fox is good, yes.
Like
Fox was better in 4.
But he's still good in this game. But he played.
Maybe he wants a new. Maybe he doesn't like him in the engine. It is a very common
nice shadow
theme.
Sneak there.
It was, yeah, really good bait.
He caught out Ralphie trying to space like a maniac.
But it's a common theme among Fox players that they just don't enjoy the mix for the most part that
Ralphie's
he has in this game.
Ralphie's a little scared right now.
Yeah, he should be scared. He lost his. Ooh,
he's
barely hanging
yet.
On. We're going to get the.
This is a turning point.
Clipped.
No.
Wow.
Ralphie's going to play nothing to lose style.
He doesn't. He's.
No, most.
That could be it.
Not enough.
Officer back air there. I think down tilt does convert into fair. Maybe he wasn't high enough percent for it to start doing that. Oh, he went for the up smash. He's going to grab him out of it. Possible edge guard situation. Up to the ledge.
Nice. Waff's not scared anymore. He's going to go for something nuts.
Ready for this landing weak near side B?
Nice.
That was nuts. You're right. That was nuts. Up throw
not
is
enough.
Not going to do it.
Ralphie DIing it.
He could have pummeled one more time.
Hmm.
You only pummeled 4 times. At 150, you pretty much get 5 guaranteed unless you have Nairo levels of mash. Okay, back throw possible. He's not going to. I would have went deep for the back.
Nice. Adi's a little nervous, but.
That should be. Oh, he caught the bad DI. I guess that's a 50-50 kind of. Between up throw and.
You can just DI the other way on up throw, I think.
Oh, is it 90 degrees, right?
I believe so.
So he caught Ralph tripping.
I'm tripping.
You're not tripping, Numbers. You're never tripping. You're going to get yeeted. Ralph rejected after his loss. Numbers, come into the frame with me, buddy. Slide over. No. TV magic messing you up. You know what? No, stay over there.